hands on the trigger, all eyes on the gun. They don't believe that we are strong enough to hold on. 'Cause I'm the only one to get you, the only one to figure you out. You're a place that I can go to.
Rain and low cloud on the first morning wasn't the greatest start to our hunting trip. Made it quite difficult for us to glass some of the higher tahr country. So our plan B was to head downstream and hunt some of the side creeks and slips instead.
So we just got back from taking a walk down the stream on the first day. Spotted a couple of chamois down there just on the river flats. But the weather's cleared and it was looking pretty bloody awful for today. In the meantime, we're going to hang around camp and just glass from here. No fog and blue skies and dobro on hand, so should be good.
This bluff system here, there's a bull. He's pretty good looking and he's holding five nannies with him. They're under a rock ledge at the moment, so they're pretty sheltered, but I think we'll walk up the stream here and get into a couple of hundred yards of him. He's actually not too high up the mountain, so hopefully from there we can still see him. On the last day of our hunt, we headed up the river towards the ice lake, which was roughly about a 2-hour walk from camp. Hopefully from the lake would be in the heart of some really good tahr hunting country. So I made it to the ice lake finally. Oh, what a sight. So we're gonna sit here for the rest of the day, I think, and we spotted a few tahr already, a couple of good bulls. We watched these bulls for most of the day and in the late afternoon they decided to head up into some gnarly looking bluff country. We're a bit out of luck there. We'd spotted a group of nannies earlier in the day and decided to put the heat on them and hopefully come away with a bit of camp meat.
Low. Just low, Dan.
Well, we've done a pretty good job of missing everything we shot at there. I think there must have been something wrong with all of our rifles. So we left the mountain empty-handed. Big walk back to camp. Pretty tired, but great day. Good to have some lead flying.
So just on the chopper pad here, I can hear the helicopter coming and it's us for our hunting trip. We had a bloody good week. Weather was awesome. Take back everything I said about the West Coast in that respect. Dan got his bull, we were real stoked with that. Missed out on a couple of others, but that's the way it goes. We're just stoked to be in this country. It's so beautiful. Yeah, and we're so lucky to have this in our backyard, so it's awesome. See you next time.